Hey guys, what's going on? Bringing on another duel video here.
Round one.
Going up against a, Warden. Wow, that was cringy. I am sorry. But I'm still going to keep it. Get used to it, brothers. Oh shit. Oh man. Don't heckin' bamboozle me like this. Man. Why am I so gullible? Alrighty, that works. Good night, buddy. Alright, so he's gonna feint those shoulder bashes, at least he's been feinting already. Maybe next time he'll actually go for it. I'll find out. Shit. What's up, Skeeke? Alrighty. Well, that was a quick second round. I stayed absolutely silent. I paid full attention.
Victory.
Alright, let's see if we can't get this 3-0 guys. Hoping so. That'd be a good way to start out.
Round.
He doesn't like being a 3-0 in their resume anyway. Feels great. Come on. Come on, friend. Oh, man. Yeah, I'm used to that one now, bud. Oh, man, you just can't stop him, can you? Alright, man. Good fight. Good start. Alright, man. I'll see you guys in the next one. Alright, guys. Looks like we got a scent this time.
Let's
see if we can't get this dub as well. Sure we can. Pretty sure we can. Ooh. You are a sneaky, sneaky man. Oh, that stops my hyper armor and everything, I think. Alright, sweet. Or maybe it just didn't show up. Probably just didn't show up. Good parry. You would have had that win. I'll just give it to you anyway. it's all good. So, like, I'm still sure I can get this. I honestly thought my hyper armor would have been up there before he got that hit though. I've been wrong before. Got old hair on my controller. I'm not trying to use so many headbutts. Oh, you got that one. No.
Victory.
Good fight, bud. I think he's just going for those charges now. I don't know why. Gotta do a little bit more of a mix-up.
Round three.
Let's see if we can't just clean this up anyway. Oh no. Oh, he got that one. If I would. See, when you do a little bit more of a mix-up, it's better. You can't just go from charged heavies. It's expected at that point. Alright. I really want an execution. See if I can't get one then. Oh, nice. Alrighty. Good fight, buddy. Well, that's it for that one, guys. I will, see you guys in the next one. Alright, y'all. We got a Valk this time. Look at old Valk Bay here. Oh, looks like she'd be a dominatrix. If I'm just being honest. Oh, I feel you. Oh, shit. Oh man, I hate that delay. Word. Oh, he got me with the sweeps. Swept me off my feet. Took my breath away. I was bamboozled. He definitely had me. I thought he was emoting. But it was just a distraction. I don't know why you even try to open up with that. That's enough, son. Damn, you are real heavy in them leg sleeves, aren't you? Good parry. What? Alright. That's fair, I guess. Guess I just didn't let it hit the shield. Well, I guess we need to come back here, fellas. Shit. Man, I don't want to fight you up here. I got a gut feeling you'll go for the ledge. As tempting as that may be. Go down here. Gotta hang a little quicker, because he likes the back dodge, but I've noticed. So that's one round. Just gotta get two more, guys. Just gotta get two more. My buddy. Get heckin' bamboozled, son. What? Okay. No, stop it. Stop your running. Alright guys, we really just gotta get one more. That's all we need here. Is the comeback possible? Let us find out. Oh, I went to that period. I was dumb. Oop, shit. Welcome back to Sleep City, I see. Damn! Good fight, buddy. Whew, shit. And I'll see you guys in the next and final fight. Alright guys, for our final fight, we got ourselves a Lobro. In the Night Arena. Where Dobbiny lives and breathes, unfortunately. It's like, nah, I love you, Dobbiny. There you go. Oh no. You going to attack? Okay. Oh, he got me. Oh no. What is this? All this he- oh wow. He does not play like his level. Definitely had me bamboozled. Damn! All the guard breaks. You think I gotta learn how to counter guard break? I think so. We can counter guard break, guys. We can learn that skill. It only takes a couple seconds, right? Alright. Well, let's learn it and beat this guy. I think we can do it. What up, friend? What? Bet you weren't ready for that. And a headbutt. How about that one? Man, you got me there. You're just not getting bamboozled. Man. Fool me once, shame on me. There we go. Whew. Man, he's not throwing out too much. But then again, in the Lobro's defense, they're in desperate need of the rework. Them a Raider. Again, there's some dope ass fucking Raiders out there, but still would be helpful, I suppose, to get her rework. You know what I'm saying? Dope. This is all lights on my end. I was really wanting that. Whew. That was a long round. One more. That's all I gotta get is one more. I think I can do that. Pretty sure I can. Let's find out. Man. Come on. Ever been heckin' bamboozled before? This guy has. Good block. Man, you definitely got me the bamboozling right there. We're ready for that one now. Good fight, friend. Well, I hope you guys like and enjoy this content. If so, like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one, brothers. Peace out.